He's skilled, with high ambitions, and even his name is Muhammad Ali. Before his first fight, Ali has already broken down barriers and made history, becoming the first professional boxer in the country with type 1 diabetes to be granted a professional license.
The sky's the limit for me. I've got my license now. It's about controlling my diabetes, maintaining a good health, and developing my boxing knowledge each and every day.
Whilst boxing has helped control his diabetes, it's his diabetes that almost stopped him from pursuing his dream. After multiple knockbacks, Ali won his three-year battle against the British Boxing Board of Control for a professional licence.
It's been very difficult, but with hardship comes ease. I felt, discriminated. I knew that I'm medically fit to box, so there shouldn't be any reason, stopping me from getting my license, and now we're here.
And on Saturday, his dream will become a reality, making his debut in the ring at the Victoria Warehouse in Manchester.
He's got the natural things that boxers need, like the grit, determination, obviously. He's fought for his license. He's going to fight his heart out in the ring as well. It's amazing what he's done and probably inspiring for many other people.
Ali will have to take blood sugar readings after every round and will have his own doctor in case he needs insulin. All made possible because he wouldn't give up fighting his corner.
I'd like to help and support people suffering with diabetes, show them a positive response, of diabetes, that it shouldn't affect you from doing what you want to do in life.
It's clear Ali has already won the biggest fight of his life. Now he wants to ensure the future is a knockout.
Can't wait for the 15th September. I'm going to put a show on.
Olivia Marks, that's TV.